effects of climate change are becoming more and more apparent in our lives. Many have noticed an increasing number of hot days and rainier winters, but sea level is creeping up below everyone's radar. Global sea level is currently rising 3 millimeters, which is an eighth of an inch, each year, and this rate is only expected to increase.
Seattle has steep beach slopes that will protect the city from rising water levels. Not every city is so lucky.
We are illustrating sea level rise by marking the average higher tide, and then relative to that, what we think that a very plausible estimate of sea level rise will be this century, about 1 meter. So we have a blue rope marking the current high tide and a red rope marking the high tide at the end of the century. The project was conceived by the Seattle Art Museum, and they contacted the Program on Climate Change at University of Washington. And then we partnered with the College of the Environment, and we've all put together this exhibit for today.
We didn't think that the sea level rise projected onto this beach was going to be very wowing, or, you know, something that was really going to inspire much concern. But when we mapped it out today, it's significant. We, you know, with just a meter of sea level rise, which is a reasonable estimate, we're going to lose most of this beach.
I think what it makes us need to pay attention to is what we'll have to do to mitigate some of the changes. I mean, certainly we can't armor the entire coastline. It's not a feasible thing to do, and there's other environmental impacts involved in that.
Whether or not your beach starts high or low, it's all going to get inundated by a big storm at some point. And as water rises, that point is going to come sooner.